Florida has more size and length on the interior. It's going to be a really fun match to watch.
Kyra Evans jumps up against Faith Duke, and we are underway.
Michigan, and not let them run their stuff. You got to take them deep into the shot clock. There's a turnover.
And now here comes Atharu, who is fast indeed. That's a good look. And
on the other end, they've got to try to take advantage of that with their speed.
Coach says that Hobbs is the best passer on the team as well. Atharu, a little bit of daylight, and that's all she needed.
You know, we were talking to Coach Kelly Ray Finley as Hobbs launches from three. That's a nice catch and shoot from the perimeter. I hate to start the count at 448, but I think it's interesting, right? We're keeping an eye on it.
And for her, that's not a lot. Hansen nails it.
She has 18 games. Pretty sure she'll get it.
6-0 run here for Michigan, thanks to a couple of threes, but Matharo answers with her second triple of the evening. Williams gets the rebound. She leads the team in that category this season.
Good change of pace by Hansen. What a nice take. Beautiful blow by the open floor.
Filia, guarded by Rimdahl. Long three. It goes in. Absolutely buried by Hansen.
Really good job by Kim Barnes-Orico, changing up the defensive looks. Oh, you can't get beat on the backside of that. That's Lauren Hansen not getting back. And no pressure on the ball.
Correa with the finish. Baseline jumper falls. Filia on the score sheet.
Hard to believe you can win 36 games. And some say they may be better. I think they were one guard away from winning the whole thing last year.
Michigan really cognizant of getting back to try to slow down any transition opportunities. Atharu on fire. Nails another three.
Uh-oh. She can manage the point. She's got combo guard skills.
Junior out of Cincinnati, who has become the number one option this year. Florida's offense is clicking to start this second quarter. Rimdahl hasn't taken a shot yet.
She's been patient.
Here we go.
Out of the double team. Wow. You know what it's like? She does a little dribble handoff, but she quickly rolls into space.
First year at Michigan after playing at Western Michigan. Rimdahl has two shots. There are two threes, and they both went in.
How efficient is that?
Even higher than that in the second quarter, in which they outscored Michigan 26-13. Michigan really struggling from the floor.
You know what? Kelly Ray Finley is an excellent teacher, and she's a terrific communicator. Like, her players know exactly what she expects from them. They're starting to understand their roles better. I think she's done a really good job with this team. Her on the perimeter's got the Matharo assignment in the quarter court.
Nice spin move and the finish for Layla Reynolds
that she's ever had at Florida.
Layla from Brandywine, Prince George's County, Maryland kid, and a chance for a three-point play. Yeah, that might be just a microcosm of what this night has been so far for Michigan. Even when they look like they're in good shape to score, they don't do it, and then Matharo answers on the other side. Some eyebrows when Pau Pau left Oregon and chose South Carolina, but it certainly has been mutually beneficial. Hansen hits the three.
Tonight they have, well, they're at 50%, but they've only made 14. You know, and Hobbs, if she didn't get in foul trouble in the first quarter.
Matharo bringing a whole different dimension to this team. Lauren Hansen, plenty of offense. Matharo, oh my.
Cannot lose her. One and a half defenders that left Matharo wide open.
Matharo now with 22 points for the second game in a row. Michigan CC by the media in that conference this year. And they're showing a lot more tonight. Boy, Matharo, have yourself a night. But I'm really looking forward to your nightcaps with Dave O'Brien. Holy smokes.
Should be fun.
North Carolina, Oklahoma men coming up on ESPN.
Oklahoma number 7 in the country, undefeated.
Seventh time this year, Florida has scored at least 80 points, and the eighth time they have held an opponent under 40% field goal. Boy, what an impressive performance. Matharu with 27, tying her career high.